morning, as my garden's awakened, a message comes through, assuring I'm not mistaken. The identity of a love which is purely divine resides in my heart and will always be mine.
Be mine.